What is the easiest way to make games for Android?
You could make a game with Construct too. That's pretty easy to use.
You have to pay for the personal license to be able to publish to Android with Construct too. I'd rather do a free game engine like Stencyl.
You have to pay for the studio version of Stencyl to publish to Android. You can only publish to the web with the free version.
So what is a good free option for publishing an Android web app?
Google.
If I wanted to Google it, I would not need to ask you.
I mean to go to developers.google.com. The website has everything from their developer's guide to tutorials on their tools, to links to their community.
Please, no Google circles or whatever square attempt they did to challenge Facebook.
The Google Android developer community is more like a limited section of the programmers.stackexchange.com website.
That's a website I'd try, if I had questions a Google search could not answer.
Just do not ask them to debug your code online, or you'll wish you'd razzed a social justice warrior on Reddit instead.
As long as the trolls do not have an organized downvote campaign of my future game, I do not care.
You need a game, first. You could use Game Salad to make an Android game without coding, though you have to pay for the professional license to publish to Android.
I'd pay for the license just to be able to use the monetization features. Candy Crush proved people will spend a lot of money to not die in your game.
If you want to use a less commonly used game development tool, try something like the Jumpman game app on AppsGeyser.
Never heard of them.
While they make most of their money and customers from businesses that want social media apps to market to customers, they have a whole host of game development apps.
I like the idea that there is indeed an app for that.
They have templates like Caves 3D, Tap Wars, Jumpman, Cube Sprint and Decision Maker. You add the graphics, backgrounds, timing and so forth and you've got a game.
If that kid on the talk can pay for his college via a Bustin' Jeeber app at 12, I think I can use a professional's template to make a game and some money.
When they say even a child could do it, I do not think they thought kids would actually be doing it.
They just have to make it so simple many of their would-be users could use it, which based on all the tech support horror stories I've seen, is child's play.